We need absolute silence and no moving in the room. Once you're inside the character, they say action, you come to work and you're in that mind frame and you don't judge what your character says. It's my second time playing Sonia and, you know, Sonia speaks in a very specific way that matches really well her husband, who's played by Sam Jackson.
Why the f*** should I? That is your f***ing job, mother f***. But obviously, you suck at it.
In the moment, it doesn't even feel like I'm saying a bad word. It just feels like I'm talking and I couldn't express myself any other way. The problem is that sometimes you take it home. A couple of times I slept with my daughter and she was like, Mom! And I said, it's Sonia! It was Sonia! Oh, it was a lot of fun to do all my own stunts. I also had to do some stunts in the water, which I always love. I love tank work, but I love the fight scenes. My favorite one is one routine where I fight like several guys by myself. And I also love to do the combination of doing stunts with comedy.
I got up to help her when she unleashed the most amazing display of violence.
Oh, I've done stunts since my first movie in America. In Desperado, I did all my own stunts, which I did with Antonio Banderas, who's in this movie. I was happy to show him that after all these years, I can still do my own stunts. I come from the school of Robert Rodriguez. I didn't know any better. I didn't know that you could say, no, I don't want to do this. And so I was trained by Robert, and he's like, hey, you have to do it. And I'm like, okay. And so I'm grateful because I learned to push myself, you know? And I still enjoy it, I still enjoy it. When I'm doing it, oh, it's amazing. The next day, however, the next day I'm like, what was I thinking? Honestly, it never crossed my mind to be in a Marvel movie. I don't know, I guess that I thought that boat sailed and it was an absolute shock. I didn't know I was gonna be one of the Eternals. I didn't know I was gonna be like the leader of the Eternals that communicates with the Celestials and the Eternals. And I was very surprised. I thought I was gonna play someone's mother. To be an action hero, being Mexican, a woman, and my age, it felt like they were punking me. I'm claustrophobic. I was terrified of the costume. And when they put it on, I found myself profoundly moved. It was a very strange experience because I forgot about how do I look, how does it fit, am I gonna get a claustrophobic attack? All I could see was, oh my God, here's a Mexican female, you know, in this outfit. And this is really happening. And yes, we get to be superheroes too. It really feeling like I was being part of something very special. Also because it was such a diverse cast. It is so important, you know, to have these all these superheroes that have so much variety. Let's say that word, why not? When I saw that it was Chloé Zhao doing it, oh my God, I was like such a fan and I was so excited. I think a lot of people are gonna feel seen. It's not diverse for the sake of being diverse. The way she chose every single one of us really creates a family for the purpose of the Eternals, for the purpose of the film. Chloé had told me about Nomad's Land and that she had to kind of take a little break to go shoot the Eternals. I was already a fan, but working with her, seeing her on the set, she blew my mind every day, every scene. And I know it's a very big movie, very different than what she does, She is just as brilliant. Visually, it's something new you're gonna see from her. When she was nominated, when she won, it didn't surprise me at all. And for me, it's very important that we do not get distracted with our own growth or being the best that we can. That is the best weapon that we have. And to stick together and support one another, the unity, expressing our voices, and but not forget to like do the work. Never forget who you are, where you're coming from. Always embrace your roots. Yes, there is much more that needs to happen, but let's not forget to be joyful and grateful for every step of the way. Let's not forget to really embrace every blessing.